Abednego Matendo, and I am here from the Black Math Scholars Program with today's Black History Letter of the Day. E is for emancipation. President Abraham Lincoln freed millions of enslaved people when he issued the Emancipation Proclamation on January 1st, 1863.